I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime. And bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my shells and kicked in my head, but I've come through.
Pose, pose, pose. Make it look like it's gone. How is it, Doug? So Joe, after 10 holes, we're 8 under. How do you feel about our performance thus far?
You know, first of all, I just got to thank God and baby Jesus. Without them, nothing's possible. I'm probably having the round of my life, I'm not going to lie. I don't think I've ever played this good for this long, probably ever.
What do you think is going to add to our team's success? How do you think we need to finish?
Well, I think the number one factor with our team right now is the fact that we got some beers in our system. Not a very good sober team. That's just the way we are. We're built that way. We're built around fun. Fun, and more fun, really. I think the more beer we drink, the more successful we'll be. I think we need to get to 15 under. We're halfway home. When we get there, it'll be really cool to watch our names etched onto the deal.
Joe, give me one final thought for all of our viewers.
Well, my one final thought is, life's too short for a practice swing. Have fun. Make it the real deal every time you do it. Don't fuck around.
Joe Burke, you are off the Miller Lite hot seat.
You good? Where's my boogie? How you doing, bud?
I wish I had a shot that would put me out to sleep.
I have those.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking shot.
Took a shot.
Like a shot.
Took a shot of Sky.
Go away.